Starting January 1st, any driver convicted of distracted driving, like doing this while behind the wheel, will have their license suspended for 3, 7, or 30 days, depending on if it's their first, second, or third conviction. As well, fines are going up. The maximum fine, $1,000 for first conviction, going up to $3,000 for a third conviction. And along with the fines come demerit points. 3 to 6 demerit points. Tougher laws coming in the new year. More reason for drivers, before they put it in D, to put their phone away. At Bathurst and Lakeshore, I'm 680 News Carl Hanske for City News.